This is the fourth baby hatchling lizard that I have found near our bathroom in the hall. Oh my goodness, he's so cute. You can tell by the nickel how big he is. He, I think, is the smallest, or she, not sure. But I'll put him outside in the morning. But for tonight, he's going to sleep in a jar with little holes in a lid. I'm gonna put some water in there for him. It's really cute to watch their little tiny tongues lick the water. I don't know where they're hatching.